So my opponent's taking a bit of a while, and I'll come back as soon as he passes. Okay, so he chose to play first. I will keep this hand. I save the Evolving Wilds for about turn two. Or because now I can get one of every land that I need. Okay. So he's playing like four color, not Jund or something. He could play Sigarda, I think, next turn. She's green, white, I believe. So it's very possible. In which case, like, his deck's pretty sweet. Oh, could have actually messed that up if paying attention. But for we don't know if he has her, right? So just have to play the game by the board state. There's not much I can play around in this deck. Both pretty grindy. He has all of the abundant growths. So he could doubles play for three. That sucks, so. I can't do much about it. He's gonna flash it back either way, but like at least this way if he flashes it back, Relentless can do go to work. Oh, and he has removal. No, that's not what I want to do. He can't sever the wolf tokens, but like it's gonna be in a pretty poor spot for me to do much. Angel. Yeah. His deck is actually like I don't know how it beats. I guess it's a really good metagame deck because quite a few people are playing this deck, it seems. And I can't flash back my doubles play, so this is where it's a little tricky. And next turn he's going to kill my wolf tokens. Okay, he's taking a fair bit of time. Probably he's double queuing, which is okay. If I have the two lands in my hand, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, I can doubles play for 7. He's going to be at 14. So if I draw another doubles play, or I also draw two more mountains, which there's no way I can do that because I only have two more mountains. So I would have to maybe draw like abundant growth and another abundant growth or a mountain abundant growth. Borderline Ranger could work. Or that he doesn't get his. That he doesn't get the seventh land. That's what I was trying to say. The one thing about his deck is that it seems to be more of a card advantage deck. So if I play Graf Digger's Cage, he's probably worse off. Okay, I'll come back when he's actually doing something. So he came back in time for me to declare attackers. Like he's having connection issues. No sense. Oh. So he's got Sigarda. Gotta attack. I gotta get him as low as possible and hope to maybe like Miracle Bonfire next turn. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Or draw two doubles, please. So I'm not sure what the blue is for. That's questionable. So, we'll cast the Restoration Angel. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That hurts. That actually hurts quite a bit. Flying Hexproof. So at the end of his turn, I can cast this Restoration Angel and get in some damage. So pretty much have to hope that he doesn't have another tribute to Anger, because that would wreck me. He has it. Wow. That sucks. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Oh, I need a bonfire. Bonfire, 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 bonfire. So I pretty much have to do this so that if I miracle bonfire or I draw another doubles play, I win. But it may be impossible to win this. Like, it pretty much has to top deck. Like, I can. Let's see. Well. Oh, that sucks. Don't think I'm beating him at all. No, I can't. Oh, no, that's bad. Can't target anything. Ugh. Sheesh, I'm not even sure. Like, at least I can stop part of his removal or something. I had four. No, I get 15. Gonna keep this. It's a little sad, but I can get. Turn two Borderland Ranger if he doesn't have the removal. But I'm assuming he's gonna have a removal. They always have the removal. Always got the removal. Oh, that is not the third land that I wanted to see. But here I feel comfortable getting another mountain. Definitely trying to spread all my threats so that Ooh. Putting a creature onto the battlefield. He's gonna gain 2 life if he has tribute, either way. If he gets a fourth land and he has another devil's play, that sucks a little. Mean, he's still a red source away from being able to. Like, a Sever the Bloodline could hurt here. Or a bonfire that Forbidden Alchemy. Okay, so I don't know if that's a good enough reason to play blue. He could place a guard of this turn. That would suck. That would suck a lot. So he kills Garak. But I attack him for 10. Still sketchy at best. Yeah. Seems like he just kills any pilgrim. It's like I almost want to play not play them, but I don't have like anything to sideboard against them. Like his deck, he built his deck to beat on this one, so he played first. At least he doesn't have friggin' tragic slip on my turn. Devil's play. That's pretty funny. So I'm gonna have all my red sources. Ground seal would have been pretty. No, I guess ground seal doesn't do anything here. So in this case, I still got a mountain because I can cast everything else. Having this bonfire is actually really nice. Like, it's not gonna happen anytime soon, but having that option to bonfire, like that would take me 11 mana. It would have been better to just miracle it when the time came. And now he's gonna re Boo. Okay, so Wolfear dies if he plays if he has a doubles play in hand, so I'm gonna hope that maybe I draw like a pilgrim. So he had Ancient Grudge to hit on. What does he put in the deck here? I think he's color screwed here. Like, it's hard to tell a little. So here's hoping that he, in fact, has nothing in his hand. I mean, hell, if he even ha just has a doubles play and he has to cast a doubles play. Okay, yeah, I can live with that. That's actually pretty decent for me. Like, if he had another rolling tumbler, that would have sucked a lot. But now he's pretty much drawn dead, I think. So getting a bit lucky there. Yeah. And next turn. That sucks. But I have enough burn in my hand that he's just dead. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Do I abundant growth first? No, just better to hit him for the six. And now, like, I think, I don't know if he can, if he has anything in his deck that could actually pull him out of it. Like, he kills the wolf here, but he still takes four. Like, if he had tribute to hunger, that would have probably saved him. I'm always interested in finding out like how people like came up with their decks. Oh shit. So I need one more land to win. Or another burn spell. That was a little bit of a mess up. Okay, so I have a land for next turn. Trigger player. X equals 4. Yep. Oh. Okay, so he left, but oh man, that's gross.